everybody. So I'm here at Hearts of Reality 2021 Butterfree Give Kids World Village, and I'm about to interview some reality stars from Survivor, Big Brother, and NXT, and more. I will be asking them a few questions. So the first one is, what cartoon or movie character are you most like?
Oh, I'm going to say Barbie.
Yes,
Barbie counts.
Great answer.
I'm more like Porky Pig.
That's me.
That's on brand.
That is on brand. It's totally on brand.
Okay. What do you love the most about kids?
Meeting the kids. Yeah, so much fun.
I would say Kellen.
Yeah, Kellen. I was going to say Kellen, but I was like, I don't know if all the other kids are going to be.
He's going to steal my.
Oh, yeah. And the kids.
All the kids. Kellen and all the kids.
Yes.
And you perfect.
Okay, Kim Kids World Village is all about creating happy memories with family. So what I would like to know is, what is your favorite holiday memory?
You want me to go first?
Oh, you go first.
Mine is getting a Backstreet Boys poster when I was 8 years old. It was the best poster I've ever received. I still have it.
Oh, Lord. Okay, mine was like my 8th grade Christmas. I got a jean jacket, and I thought I was the coolest kid on the block. I wore that
jean
thing.
Jacket.
I wore that thing in midsummer, 95 degrees. It did not come off. I love that thing. That's my best holiday memory.
Okay, last but not least, I am inspired every day by people like you who will give kids more work and help to make dreams come true with kids like me. Who has been your biggest inspiration?
You've got some good
you
questions.
You do. You're gonna make me cry.
You want me to take this while you all
eat? Take this. I'm emotional.
My biggest inspiration was my grandpa. He was the one person in my life that was constant, and he really showed me what it was to love somebody unconditionally. And just, I had all kinds of flaws when I was young, and he loved me through every bit of it, and he was my love. So my grandpa is my person.
Elaine's my person.
Oh, yeah.
She is.
And you, Ellen.
I'm crying. I'm born crying.
You're so cute.
She's a baby.
I am a baby. You made me cry. That's how good you are.
That's how good of a host you are.
That's how good of a host you are, Kelly. When you got tears.
When you can draw out emotion. Yes, cry.
Yep.
You're the man.
Granted, I'm a crier. But yes, he's good at his job.
You got it in the future, I'm telling you. You just stick to it. He's got it.
He's got it.
Thank you guys for letting me, kind of have your time and asking you guys a few of these questions. So yeah, thank you guys so much for supporting the village.
Of course, thank you so much for you being you.
Yes, you're the best.
You keep on keeping on. You're gonna be the best host.
Yes, you are. You got it. We'll be watching. You're two best fans.
Give kids in the world. Get them a job.
Come on, this is the
man. Hire the man. Hire the man.
All the interviews for Give Kids the World.
Thank you, Kelly.
Thank you guys.
Bye. You too.
Thank you guys so much for watching my interviews, and thank you guys so much for watching this video, and thank you all to the reality stars that donated to Give Kids the World Village and let me interview them. And yeah, make sure you guys like and subscribe, and happy holidays.